about to be, guys. Aftershow Reacts here, and today we're going to be reacting to some more Supernatural. This is season 2, episode 2. That's 4, I meant 2. So John just died, and that was really sad. Although he did it so that Dean could survive, so that's a good thing, right? Yeah? Alright, so this episode is called Everybody Loves a Clown, and I'm guessing it has something to do with the clowns, which, can we take a moment here? Okay, I think that it is very odd that clowns are something to be feared of, when they're meant to be, like, something for children to have enjoyment from, but they're just scary for some reason, I don't know. I'm kind of scared of clowns myself. I don't even know why. yeah. Well, let's just get into this episode. You know, it's really sad. If Sam had just shot him, they would have been down the yellow-eyed demon. Still have the cult, but no bullets. John would still be dead. But now they're still dead. They've got John dead. Still the demon.
God, I hate clowns. They always creep me out.
She likes them.
Clowns scare me. Oh! This is the... I think this may be the episode that I've, like, semi-seen. One with clowns. And Sam or Dean are scared of them. I think. Oh, this is so creepy.
Did he say anything to you?
Say no.
No.
I've been at Bobby's for over a week now, and you haven't brought up Dad once.
You know what? You're right. Come here. I want to lay my head gently on your shoulder. Maybe we can cry, hug, maybe even slow dance.
Don't patronize me, Dean. Dad is dead. The cult is gone, and it seems pretty damn likely that the demon is behind all of this, and you're acting like nothing happened. Say something, all right? Hell, say anything. Aren't you angry? Don't you want revenge? But all you do is sit out here all day long, buried underneath this damn car.
Revenge, huh?
Yeah.
What a piece of junk.
God, please let that be a rifle.
No, I'm just real happy to see you. Don't move.
Not moving, copy that. You know, you should know something, miss. When you put a rifle on someone, you don't want to put it right against their back. It makes it real easy to do. That.
Sam! Need some help in here.
Can't see. I can't even see.
Sorry, Dean. Can't right now. I'm, We'll sign up.
Look, if you don't want my help, fine. Don't let the door smack your ass on the way out. But John wouldn't have sent you if... He didn't send you. He's all right, isn't he?
No. No, he isn't. Was the demon we think it,
Genius? The Leonard Skinner.
Why does he have a mullet?
I like you.
Thanks.
Just give him a chance.
Give me 51 hours.
It's a very specific number.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
By the way, I dig the haircut.
No.
All business.
No, you don't.
Party in the back.
She's really pretty.
So,
I guess I got 51 hours to waste. Well, maybe tonight we should... you know what, never mind.
Well, I know what you're thinking, Sam. Why did it have to be clowns? Give me a break. You didn't think I remembered, did you? Hey, come on, you still bust out crying whenever you see Ronald McDonald on the television.
At least I'm not afraid of flying.
Planes crash.
And apparently clowns kill.
Don't be afraid of clowns. They're nice. They're your friends. Okay?
No, they're not. Come on. Clowns are scary. They pop balloons in your face.
Excuse me. We're looking for a Mr. Cooper. Have you seen him around?
What is that, some kind of joke?
Oh.
Awkward!
Yeah, you think I wouldn't give my eye teeth to see Mr. Cooper or a sunset or anything at all?
Wanna give me a little help here?
Not really.
Hey, Barry, is there a problem? What's your problem?
Nothing, it's just a little misunderstanding.
Little? You son of a bitch.
No. I'm just, can somebody tell me where Mr. Cooper is? Please?
You boys picked a hell of a time to join up. Right, jockeys?
I think it's really funny that, like, Sam isn't scared of vampires or demons or whatever, but clowns, yeah.
You two have never worked a show in your lives before, have you?
Aw, I was really looking forward to seeing Sam in a clown costume.
But human bones?
You believe in ghosts?
What?
My brother and me. We're writing a book about it.
Mess so cover up.
Long story. I can't believe we keep talking about clowns.
Listen, I'm your brother, all right? I just want to make sure you're okay.
Dude, I'm okay. I'm okay, okay? I swear the next person who asks me if I'm okay, I'm gonna start throwing punches. These are your issues. Quit dumping them on me.
What are you talking about?
I just think it's really interesting, this sudden obedience you have to Dad. It's like, oh, what would Dad want me to do? Sam, you spent your entire life slugging it out with that man. I mean, hell, you picked a fight with him the last time you ever saw him, and now that he's dead, now you want to make it right? Well, I'm sorry, Sam, but you can't. It's too little, too late.
Why are you saying this to me?
Because I want you to be honest with yourself about this. I'm dealing with Dad's debt. Are you?
Lee, Rakshasas live in squalor. They sleep on a bed of dead insects.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ew.
A few times every 20 to 30 years.
What do you think you're doing? Check the trunk.
It's this guy.
You?
Me?
I had a feeling.
I mean, shouldn't we see his clothes walking around? Sam!
Oh yeah, I gotta go over there right now.
Settle.
So,
about me and Dad. I'm sorry that the last time I was with him, I tried to pick a fight. I'm sorry that I spent most of my life angry at him. I mean, for all I know, he died thinking that I hate him.
No, he knows.
So you're right. And I'm not all right. Not at all. But neither are you. That much I know.
Atlanta Supernatural Season 2, Episode 2. Everybody loves a clown. It's really sad seeing how they're coping with their dad's death. I really liked Ellen and Joe and Ash. They were cool. Clowns scare me the shit. Clowns are just scary. I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. The next episode that I will be reacting to is the next episode, which is called Bloodlust. So, see you then. And yeah.